Hey MechWarrior, welcome back to Opa Plays MechWarrior 5. We're here in the House Carl system where we have The Will of Kelly Part 3, Hazing of the Week. Not yet. Wait a minute, I didn't accept it. Wait, what's going on there? Still no contract. Is it because it's not on House Carl? Hang on. Goes back down, okay. Yeah. Even I can't remember everything, folks. Part 3 it is. Let's see. This is going after Aditi or something like that. Assassination. Very short, very sharp. Lots of bang bang. I still haven't upgraded this. I'm not sure why. And 10 tons goes to the dragon. Just check it. I not have killed that. Well, that's not good.
This. Shah can go back to your masters. Inform them that their time has come, for soon they will bow to me. Additional forces are being deployed near you.
Well, I'm definitely not using this battle mech for the next mission because it's really hot. And I got bruised. Excuse me. Let's do this just to be sure that I get there and am recovered. In 18 days, we'll do one more. Ooh, that was a payment. Okie dokie. So. There we go. Claxton. 20 days. Everything comes out okay. (clears throat) 75 difficulty, 340 tons, so a little bit more than last time.
We're reading heavy weather warnings out there, Commander. Expect limited visibility and sensor malfunctions on this mission.
Still got a ways to go yet. Gonna switch that. Put Battlemaster with him. Yeah, screen. And give you Nightstar. Oh. Silly me. Yeah, I'm still missing out on another 85 tonner. How far down do I want to go? I don't. I'm just going to take it.
Here. That matches the class of beetle we're after. Take it out.
Looks like my hand is taking him down.
Enemy eliminated.
And there comes the third. Not enough into it.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Think I need to get another large laser. Arm mounted.
That must be one of the tanks we're contracted for.
Always.
New target, Phoenix. I understand.
We need to get my night sword up here with the rest of us. This mission is an exercise in keeping your lands together. Not having them get caught and stuck in the lava pools in particular.
Forming on you.
That would be nice. Good sensors. Not gonna blow though.
Target acquired.
Sure what that was. Now here's a hint to get through the maze. If you see an open tunnel, go through it.
New target, urban mech.
What do they call that? Land bridge? Yeah. Or follow the white trails that are on the right hand side.
Target acquired.
I will make this quick.
Same thing for this corner. Gotta make it to that mile marker. You can go this way. Looks like a nice path across this bridge. Or you can... And it goes all the way around.
Target is down.
To bring you out. Stay up here to the right-hand side and go through this seemingly very narrow and impossible one. Can't get to it. Sometimes I get a good angle on that, sometimes I don't.
Reporting vehicle destroyed.
Land bridge. Enough said. Notice my crew went around the other way, the long way.
Firing from position.
Target.
One of our assigned targets is flying in. Try to avoid the lava as much as possible, Commander. Standing in it will raise your heat levels considerably. Mechs equipped with jump jets ought to be able to clear gaps with ease, provided you regulate your fuel properly. Best not to overdo it.
We're gonna make the party start happening now. Them coming my way, I won't have to deal with them later. This is all pretty simple. You go over the island, and right there, on the other side of it, is where you want to be. Don't go farting around that way, you just get stuck and have to come all the way back. Into it. You can see the trail that goes straight away from me, around the corner up ahead, and right to the mile marker. That's a stalker FB. We'll see much, much later. After we go through a land bridge. So you know you can go that way.
There's another Union. What's left of one anyway? What happened here?
Another derelict dropship. This one is in much better condition. It's still broadcasting out transponder codes and what appears to be some form of message, but they're both very faint and showing high amounts of signal degradation. I'll begin to run an analysis on both now. Hopefully, it will provide us with some answers.
Shy little booger, huh?
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Focus, target updated.
Well.
Shared target is identified.
That are formed up. Land bridge. And that stalker's up here. You can go that way, but you get stuck, I think, and have to come back down.
New target, Hunchback.
I would love to get him drawn over and take him out now.
Fellas, I'm no geologist, but that rumble's telling me the faster we get off this planet, the better.
I'm shooting a rock.
Destroyed.
Okay, we're not going to worry about them yet.
So be it.
Those are the ground vehicles on the way up to the top. We just got really good sensors. Mr. Stalker, FB. That's a good stalker. Good FB. Okay, never seen them in this mission. That must be that base you can only get to with jump jets, and I don't use jump jets. Same thing with this guy.
You should proceed with extreme caution, Commander.
So be it.
Holding at your waypoint.
He came down from that base and is now coming up from behind us, so...
We're on your target, Commander.
Show him the air of his ways. These are the ones that go up to the top of the mountain, which is over here, not back there. Yeah, okay. Yep, it's all three of them. Turn into the final pathway for the final battle. I always like to make sure my mechs are all together up here. And you can see why. I have no idea why I'm staring off that way. Bouncing off each other.
We're on the move.
Insolent mercenary, you dare challenge me? If you are here to stop my ascension, you are too late. I will take everything that is precious to the old hag that hired you. But not before crushing you like the insect that you are.
And they're still back there.
Looks like Whitby has met her maker. Great
nice space over here.
I suspect this wraps up our contract with the Will of Kali and our dealings with these heinous zealots. Amen to that.
Yes, it does. And we get the lovely Orion YAJ hero mech. I can't for the life of me remember what its name is. There's the Black Knight, the BL6. Usually a pretty good one. I've sometimes salvaged this as my first 90 ton. And sometimes take this, usually a pretty good electronic platform. But blown, I'm not pulling the. Wow. salvaging that one. So there we have it. This guy. Not too much destroyed this time. I think we might be able to put it back together as intended. Yes, I have. In a campaign, level 11 takes you to, or 12 takes you to the very quick ending. You do a couple of missions and get sent across the inner sphere and go leave. And in the campaign, I generally speaking get that in 3024. Of course, I'm feeling a push for it, so that's why I do that. This is no push, but as you can see, I've got the wherewithal to handle that. So let's go ahead and take a look, because it's open. Nope, sorry, time's up for this one. We'll come back and rebuild this gang in the next episode. We'll see you then. Hope is out.